What up? Welcome back to the channel. So today I wanted to hop on real fast to share with you guys, I think you already know, the new freaking Adapt, hello, that's launching tomorrow, Thursday, February 25th, 2021 at 2 p.m. EST. Girl, I know you probably saw these colors and patterns for crying out loud, but I just had to give it the attention that it deserves because they fly as heck. But don't get it twisted, okay? In this launch, there's actually a lot more that is launching. We have a bunch of training, those training graphic shorts, those printed that you've been asking about are launching tomorrow as well. So lots of training. We got swimwear launching tomorrow. I am waiting on a bunch of the new training. So once that comes in, you will be seeing a separate video on all that good stuff. Most of it will already be released by then. But just so you know, it is coming. So definitely hit that subscribe button. Follow your girl on IG for all things fitness, because together we got this. And we about to get that Adapt. That's right. Yes, we are. Okay. Girl, you already know that everything will be linked down below for you once it goes live. All my measurements are down below, and everything you see is in a size small, my true size. So what do you want to start with? Adapt Marl or the animal? I think that y'all want to see the animal. So, how's about that black and blue, baby? I just wanna say, it's a whole new freaking pattern up in here. First we had the shark print, okay? Do you remember that video I did where I thought it was cheetah, but it actually turns out I was dead wrong and it was shark print. My bad, like who knew? Then they came out with the zebra, and now they came out with the leopard. So even though they're leopard print, they're not in the traditional leopard color, okay? They got this beautiful, gorgeous, like royally blue. You got different dimension colors. The actual leopard print is like a light blue, and then you have the background is just more darker. So it's got some dimension, this pattern. And then the same thing goes with the black that they're rolling out with. The actual leopard print is a lighter gray. And then you have the signature black behind it. Lots of breakup. We like that texture. If you guys own any of the other animal leggings, it's pretty much the same exact thing, just different unique patterns and colors. You still have the high waist, that moderate, nice compression, the scrunch butt, obviously. Like without that, like, just kill me now. You still got that minimal gusset that's completely functional and perf. And then on top of that, the length, okay? I noticed their Adapt collection as a whole fits me freaking perfectly. I'm 5'3", baby. And damn, it's like that, yes please. These babies are both squat proof in both colors. You still have the very minimal logo, which I love, because you do not want to take away from the beautiful pattern, okay? As great as the Gymshark logo is, we kind of need to see that pattern. You also have the white shark face on the lower left ankle. Everything stays the same with these leggings as the previous one. So you're looking at polyamide, polyester, and spandex, okay? So you do have the wicking. It is a little bit warm. Okay, so it's not this like crazy breathable thing where you can feel the wind on your booty. So this will keep you really nice and toasty. These I feel like I could pretty much do anything in. So if I'm weightlifting, you know, doing some light cardio, things like this, it is a nice moderate, almost higher compression. I'm starting to feel like these have a little more of a close grip fit on me that are similar to the Adapt Marl. They're kind of like neck and neck, but ever so slightly less compression than the Adapt Marl, I would say. If you've been watching me for a while, you know that this is pretty much my favorite freaking collection, along with Hyper Amplify, but that's a different story. The Adapt treats my body very well. Gives me the most confidence, if you will. Which do you guys prefer? Which color? I'm not gonna go with a favorite, but I might just hint which one's my favorite. I don't know. The sports bras obviously are the same as well. I can't seem to find a sports bra that makes my boobies look this good. I swear to God, girl, when I wear these sports bras, it looks like I got my boobs done. And I'm not complaining because my mosquito bites, they need a little bit of a lift sometimes. I freaking love the fact that these sports bras have a beautiful border on them, okay? I don't think I've ever talked about this, but I really do love that the border is like a nice solid color, okay? The pattern doesn't go all the way through. It stops right at the border just to kind of like highlight certain areas, okay? You have that wraparound sports bra, which to me is just, you just can't find this kind of look anywhere else, you know what I'm saying? So as great as they make my boobies, it's wonderful because they don't actually slip out. Like, they give you the cleavage, but they don't lacken performance because you can like jump and bend over. I know for me, I bend straight over on the back extension and nothing gives, there's no let up whatsoever. It's very much pressed up against your skin so that you don't have to worry about a nip slip because ain't nobody got time for that. You still do have, you know, the removable bra pads, the logo right on the back side, along with the logo going up the clavicle. So everything's pretty much the same as you remember it. So overall, as a seamless set, these are my ride or dies. If I need to feel good about myself, if I need to actually get motivated to go to the gym, all I gotta do is put one of these sets on and I'm like, I'm there. Done deal. Let's go. All right, guys, so next up, we got the new Adapt Marl. I love that they're continuing coming out with these freaking colors, and now they came out with perfect colors for spring and summer. Girl, are you counting down those days too? I know I am. I got it marked on my calendar. I'm like, every day, one step closer. So we got this beautiful, I'm wearing it right now. I couldn't, you know what I mean? I just couldn't stop myself. We are looking at this beautiful, like, orangey peach color, all right? It is a nice mixture, in my opinion, looking at it. It looks like a nice mixture between a, like, orange and a peach. I believe the proper name is like a dusky orange, so I can see that, yeah. So we have this color and a powdered lavender. If you remember, they came out with a mallow purple color, which is similar to this one. If you do have that one for reference, here's the difference. This one is a little bit lighter and a slightly more vibrant color. This is an Easter purple. If you wanna wear this on Easter Sunday, you do it, girl. You'd be mad comfortable eating your Easter dinner, just saying. What I love about the Adapt Marl is you can feel the like higher impact. For me, I feel like the most snug in these leggings, but without it sacrificing my shape like some leggings could. This actually emphasizes my curves. It's the perfect glove on my lower body. I don't think it could get more perfect than this, which is why I like the Hyper Amplified, because it's identical pretty much, identical fit. You got the compressive band, high-waisted. So in my opinion, like, these are a little more, just how they fit me, a little bit more compressive than the animal, but that's just how I feel in them. So along with these colors, they're also releasing a black color. I do not have that one, but you know what? I'm in spring mode, girl, my bad. Sorry, not sorry. Same idea, okay, same as what you're used to. You got the minimal logo going right down the hip and the shark face on the bottom ankle. I actually really love how the seams just kind of like pop, okay? You have a more saturated looking seam, so it kind of borders, almost like the animal did on the sports bra. I like it because it mixes it up a little bit. And if you look closely, you still got that breakup, that Marl design that we all love, so that it's not a just signature, like, boring, opaque color. There's definitely some depth and texture when looking at these, but they still work as a solid piece that you can mix and match, which is why I love this collection. They're very easy to mix and match. Totally squat proof. Okay, on me, both of these were squat proof, and to be honest, this is the one I was worried about. I said, it's beautiful, you know what that means. But it actually like surprised the shiz out of me, and you know, Bae obviously got real up close and personal to make sure there was nothing seen. Okay, you're welcome. But that's just how it fits on me, of course. So guys, whereas the animal has that subtle scrunch butt, the Adapt Marl has the raised seam contour. So if you're somebody who wants a little more of that like subtleness to their bootay, then yeah, I would probably go Adapt Marl. Animal, it's especially when you're bending over, you can definitely see that scrunch in the back there. If you don't mind that, then good. The raised seam really does help to just kind of like tuck some material in between the cheeks a little bit. Without it, I don't even want to know what my booty would look like. Disgusting. Repulsive. It would be International Pancake Day every day. Again, you have the same exact sports bras. Guys, I personally love wearing this sports bra on back day because, especially when I'm like getting filmed or something, or like trying to show my back out a little bit, take a picture here and there. These straps, man, these straps are sexy. They're sexy and you can't even deny it. I love it. You even got like that little center circle, just intricate design that just laces everything together. We like that. So overall, the leggings, I would say, for me, feel a little more higher impact, whereas the sports bra is more just moderate impact. You do have the double like layering of the sports bra underneath. It kind of comes over top, almost like you're wearing two sports bras in one. So you do have a little more of that support, but I would not give it a high impact. I wouldn't go that far, but that's just me. These also still have the removable bra pads, and the long sleeves that I have matching with them are the same as the other ones that you're used to with the cinched backing. I really love their Adapt Marl long sleeves because they help me to warm up at the gym, because there really isn't like a total, there's not too much breathability with these. So if you need to warm up at a gym, or if you really want to sweat it out a little bit, then these are perfect for that. They trap heat, girl, okay? They are made out of the same thing, like the same exact materials as the Animal, but just different percentages, whereas the Adapt Marl has a little bit more of like a silkier, smooth vibe, and the Animal, in my opinion, has slightly more of like, there's a more texture feel. Not necessarily rough, it's not rough or annoying, they're both very soft, but the Animal has a little more of that, a little more texture to it. So as much as I really love their long sleeve Marl, because it's like perfect just to warm up in, very stretchy, very much comfortable, they don't move when your arms go up, so that's good. For me, it doesn't, even with the little like cinch in the back, but I do notice they have a little bit of extra like space, like you have a little bit more material on the arms. The way it fits me, I do notice a little bit of a baggy vibe going on here. Whereas say like the Vital is just straight smooth and like right up against your skin. I really do wish they had thumb holes on the Marl, but that's just because I like having thumb holes. It keeps the material like really stretched out and straightforward, like just straight up against your skin. So this had a little bit of bagginess. Maybe if there was thumb holes that wouldn't be as baggy, but I don't freaking know, for crying out loud. But you know, it's just cause I'm bougie like that, girl. So guys, overall, I mean, y'all ain't gonna make me decide, right? I'm probably gonna get questions like, well, which one? The truth is, Adapt Family is my everything, okay? It's my favorite, Gymshark, it's my life. But if I had to choose between the two, straight up, like the Animal, I have to admit, the patterns are amazing, dope, unique. The scrunch butt gives my booty a personality that it just normally doesn't have. I also really like that it's more of like a moderate compression. So when I don't really need high intense impact, then yeah, I'm gonna go with this if I'm just looking to squat it out for the day. Plus the sports bra gives me a boob job. So I think when I really wanna look my absolute best, appearance wise, just physical appearance, I'll probably go with that set, man, the Animal, okay? But at the same time, if I am looking for a little more of that functionality, some high impact, I'm doing some crazy shit for the day, girl, and I need a little more security, all right? And I want to feel like I can pretty much do anything. And if I'm looking to mix and match that too, all right? Because it's a mix and match sensation, this collection here on this one. I mean, for crying out loud, like this can go with this, okay? I wouldn't necessarily mix and match the Animal within itself, because I don't know if zebra and leopard would complement each other. Totally, if you're looking for versatile pieces that can just mix within the collection, you could even mix this with like training sports bras and things like that, then you might get more use out of the Adapt Marl. It's a little more subtle, a little more straightforward, and it's definitely like getting that job done. But Animal, come on now, girl, come on. So far, I don't see any Animal long sleeves. I'm just saying. But if you are somebody who just wants easy and simple and you want a long sleeve to go with it, stick with the Adapt Marl. Or better yet,
Just get both.
And you cover it, girl, for everything.
Definitely stay tuned, because once I receive the new training that's releasing tomorrow, I will absolutely be making a full-fledged video on everything. And if you do shop through any of the links down below, huge thank you. Appreciate it so much. You best hit me up, DM me, girl, for real. DM me and let me know so I can personally give you a thank you. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching, and definitely subscribe, and I'll catch you in my next video.